What's up, guys? I'm back, and I just found one very interesting thing. Grace is still here.
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The pagans keep fucking with his place.
So I thought, did I not do the mission? Maybe the game did not save, but it did. We have her. So she still has something for us, and you know, she's our dear friend, so we're gonna help her out. And I just wanted to also comment how much I love this map. It's by far the best map they made, so far at least. Wait till I move to the other ones. But look, it's so nice, it's so pretty. You zoom in and it's kind of 3D, you see the little trees, the churches and everything. And I like how everything is in this smoke, shroud, fog, whatever, where I haven't been yet. So I'm slowly opening the territory, even if it's forests. Like if I haven't been there, it's still kind of darkish. And all the major locations are marked, even if it's not like the whole town. Or like alien markings in the fields, like it's just some field, some little stream, a little house or a little shed. It's so amazing. I absolutely love this. Whoever decided or came up with the idea to do it this way is just amazing. Wonderful job. So yeah, let's go help her out. We're gonna do fast travel and we're gonna see what's up, where she needs our help. Souls do not harvest themselves. Good tidings of great joy. Okay. I also had one.
Kid, you all right? I heard about what happened. Fella that
this
saved
is that
you
right?
Was Pastor Jerome, local man of God over in Falls End, or he was until the cult took it over. Jerome is the key to building the resistance against John. If I were you, I'd hightail it to Falls End and give him some help. Dutch out.
Ideal. Okay, we might do that. Right after we help Grace. Aw, look, there's food, coffee. Is this a pizza? Yeah, sweet. Oh, very long. Father Brian, Lord forgive me. For 32 years I have tried to serve you, to protect your house and use it to teach. It seems I no longer can. The people of Eden's Gate want to take the church from me. They say they are doing your work, but I do not agree with their methods. They misinterpret the word of God. There is nothing left for me here. The pews are empty. The candles bear no flames. I am too old and frail to stop this madness. Abandoning your house brings me great shame, but alas, I have no other choice. Aw, Father Brian. Well, I hope he at least survived. Oh.
I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me too.
What? But I came here for Grace. Who are you?
Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Oh, so okay, I just added it.
What?
Is there anything? Of course there is. God damn, it's a good stash. And of course I cannot do that. Do I have any perks? Yes, I do. God damn it. It's for Grace. Nah. Heavy ammo bag. Well, we're not really using those things yet. I need 9,000 for it. Journey pack. Oh, medkits are good. I want this. 7. Tactical ammo. What does this do? Ghost. Ooh, I like it. What is this? A throwback. Yeah, that would be good. Locksmith. This is what I want. Oh my god, it's so expensive. But I'm gonna go for it. Because it's annoying. Okay, so now I can open safes and doors, right? Still have 4 points. So we wanted the human fish because I was annoyed by how slow I am. Parachute not yet. Close combat gear back. Oh, I said this is not needed. I want journey pack. Okay, then we stay with what we got for now. And we start picking the lock. Takes forever, but
some
yeah.
Folks think aliens are gonna
at least I don't need to cause explosions all the time. Cool. Silver bars. Hidden at every outpost and some other locations in Hope County. Use silver bars to buy prestige weapons, vehicles, clothes, and skins from any shop in the world. You can also buy and spend silver bars from the store option in the pause menu. Nice. Okay. So, yeah, cool. Nice thing I decided to stop by. And we were searching for Grace. Where is she? Didn't we come here for Grace? She says she's camped out outside the church. She's there! At the Steely Farm. And this is where the people that we need to rescue. Let's do it. Right, let's rescue those people first. And then we're gonna go help Grace. I know, priorities. Whoa, that sign is massive. Alright. The destination is over there. My god, I missed some minimap. It takes some getting used to. This is not bad. I'm not saying it's bad per se, but you just need to get used to it. By the way, before kidnapping, I had a dog. I somewhat lost it. Oh, great. Bears on this trail. Three hostages. That's a lot. Zoomed in. Oh, there's a map. Wow. I have a silencer, right? God damn, this is cool. I don't want him to spot me because he will start killing the hostages and oh, there's two guys. One is not tagged. God damn it! Yes, finally! Whew. Did I manage to rescue three hostages? No. No. Motherfucker, he killed them. What? Crash landing.
Don't worry, I'm sure help's on the way.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
I've never been a hostage before.
Don't.
Thanks. Was just starting to see my life flashing.
Oh no, he killed the other two. He's fast. This is so disappointing. Escort the resistance. Just one dude. Man, where do I need to escort you? Where are we going? That way. Okay, let's go then. Please don't die on my watch. Oh yeah, follow the path. That makes sense. Six guys. Oh, that's it. Okay. Ow! Why are you shooting at me? Okay. Where am I escorting you again? Two more incoming. Bang! Can you take their boat? If our destination is on the other side, obviously. Good thing we didn't explode it. You can also just swim. You guy... Are you guy? I wanted to say you guys. Singular coming. And maybe we just swim. I don't like the night. It's very dark. I can barely see. Can I sleep somewhere to wait for the day? Who's the sniper? There's six more. By the way, my buddy is here. Okay, let's go. Almost made it. Come on, man. Keep up with me. Yeah, I wish I rescued more. But I got money for it. Maybe I should do more missions. And I'm far away. But I can take the boat. Let's take the boat. Or I can teleport.
This is great.
That's even faster, I guess. Unless the loading screen takes too long. Let's see. No, wrong way. I think that way. The farm must be here, right? Oh yeah, okay. And I would welcome some daylight. Ooh! Funny butts. Very quick butts. Yeah, that's the road. Oh shit, this does not look good. Ooh! Oh, I hope they manage to escape. Where am I? Going this way. Oh no 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 no. They're searching for me.
Nobody's moving back like this.
Sorry, what?
What is this place?
This is Grace, camping out at the Lamb of God Church.
Did I went to the wrong place again? Okay, I'm going back for her. Because she must be somewhere. Wait, if I tag...
This is
great. Can I tag her somehow? Woo! We have a claw marking. Black bear, okay. Said I'm camping outside of the church. Well, that's the church. Where is she? Super confused.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
How to get to her? Should be here. That ain't Grace, is it? I'm honestly very confused. Can I just take this place over? Oh, you sick fuck. Oh my god. Can I... something? No. No, cannot. Damn it, not the knives. He's good. There you go. Blah 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 blah. OMG, this is like a torturing place. There's a beehive. And I'm still thinking, where is Grace? The whole point of this video was to go help her. And I'm doing random things. That's the chopper. Maybe I'm just trying to find her too soon. Oh, there's something. Ooh, there sure is. I like myself some perk points. Just for... What does this do? Sneaky sprint. Move much faster. I love moving much faster. Angling, I don't care. What does this do? Nimble fingers. It is now quicker to craft items, sabotage or booby trap vehicles, disable alarms and open safes. I admit this is a good thing, but I think sneaking is better. I also want this. But I'll take this one for now. Clumsy. Okay, this is it. I know it's daytime now. Caused a horrible fire.
You should fear what the future holds.
Chasing it. What is happening? Who did I rescue? Whoa, I did not see this guy. I'm surrounded. What's going on? Am I being hunted again? How did I get in this mess? I was looking for Grace. I don't like it anymore. You have something to tell me? Okay, I have to go help the weapons dealer. Or be killed by one. You're also a woman.
They're gonna wanna cleanse you.
I'm not doing anything, darling. This lady had something to tell us, hiding in the bushes.
John's a psychopath.
I know, man.
I got word that he's turned his ranch into a kind of stronghold, packed to the gills with armed guards.
Someone punched you. Seed ranch, cool. Maybe not yet. I don't feel ready. Okay. Coming back to the church, I'm just gonna circle around it until I get... until I find her. This is getting ridiculous. Oh, that's an enemy. I was about to say, that's Grace. No. I have no idea where she is. Oh, that person knew where the... not gonna rescue him in time anyway. Maybe I will. He knows where the diamond is. Run! Run, 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 run! Oh, hello, Blondie.
Thanks for that.
Lady, put that goddamn thing down. Please, don't point that thing at me.
I'm sorry. Okay. You good? Okay, so pointing weapons at people is bad.
Starting to talk about you. I saw what the Peggy's did to Ms. Mm-hmm. Armstrong's home.
Mm-hmm, tell me about it.
They didn't find a way into her bunker.
A bunker, you say?
Just getting their hands on her guns.
All right. That's interesting. But still very disappointing. Where the hell is she?
This is Grace, camping out at the Lamb of God Church.
Out at the church. So she... thought she's outside the church. So I was in the church. Did I miss her? She must be somewhere in, right? Hello? Gracie? Ooh. Maybe she's again at the very top that I didn't go to. Let's get on the roof and see. This video turns out to be very freaking long. She's not here either. Not in her usual spot anyway. Is that her? No. Somebody just spotted me. Okay. We've been here, right? She has a mission for me, but that's probably to rescue somebody. Where is Grace? One more time, let's listen.
This is Grace. Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
Is this a bug? What do you guys think? Maybe she's not here at all. I'm just missing her? But I would see her if she was here, right? No? Like, there would be a mission marked, something. Oh well. What's up, girl?
Every Peggy in the valley's gunning for you. My cousin said the cult was going after Nick Rye.
Oh, Nick.
God only knows if they're after his plane or his family.
I love, like, talking about map. I love also the feature that the more you talk to people, the more you learn about every single location, because in the beginning there was nothing, just some basic objectives
this
marked.
This gun barely saw any action before the cult showed up.
But I don't understand where Gracie is. She's not in there. She's not out there either. Okay, I'm very confused now. So what's the plan? The convoy? Prepper stash. And a prepper stash. I guess we know where we're going. This should help save us enough money for my weapon. So, we're gonna do some prepper stash in next episode. Sorry, no Gracie this time. That was the whole point, but I genuinely have no idea where she is. I mean, I know I can call her as my assistant, but like, huh? I don't get what's going on. Anyway, so we're gonna do some prepper stash to save some money, and hopefully we're gonna get this bit closer to getting the rocket launcher, grenade launcher, one of those, the Sharky. Yep, bye-bye guys.